Next on the list is the battery holder. So you'll notice it's a circle with a little bump out the side. And so when we're having a look at this, what do we find? Here's the circle and there's the bump. So that goes into the bump side and that goes into a circle side. And again, we can use a little bit of tape to hold that down. We're only applying the tape on the front side because when we get to the back side, we need access to it to be able to solder. So the dot is there and there. So let's solder that.